Hello?
How are you today?
I'm very good, thank you.
What did they do with it?
The salmon was baked, and then I had with it I had some curried potatoes.
The purpose of Ryan is to use technology, especially robotics technology, to assist people, right? To help people who are in need, like those who have mental disabilities, elderly people with depression, dementia, Alzheimer's disease, and also children with autism.
You know, in Denver, I like them all.
You like all of them?
Yeah, I really do. They all have, they're all different.
We have integrated Ryan with artificial intelligence technology, especially facial recognition and facial expression recognition and voice recognition. So Ryan can read people's, you know, emotions through their facial expressions and then mimic it back.
When I get up in the morning, she says, be sure and have a good breakfast.
Ryan is an empathic robot, means that, you know, empathy is part of her character to support people.
And the reminder to be safe, it's time to clean up your room. Of course, it's always time to clean up my room.
The idea is to use technology and develop technology that help people, right, on a daily basis, right? We don't want just technology to sit in labs or be used in, I mean, that by people who really have like a high-end knowledge or very tech-savvy. We want ordinary people, right, to be able to use and benefit from technology.
It added a conversationalist that I have to go out and find.
Ryan is equipped with a series of games, cognitive games, so that can help people with dementia and Alzheimer's disease, so that helps their brain, right, to be active and eventually combat with, you know, with the progress of the disease.
It's amazing. You know, when I was a kid, you know, like 70 years ago, I was reading science fiction stories about Ryan. So, I mean, this is like being in a science fiction story.
This is going to impact, you know, people's well-being and quality, and to have a better quality of life, right? So this is something that will impact many, many people's life in the future.